The enemy isn't the only thing taking soldiers out of the fight. Negligent discharges on and off duty are a serious issue in our Army, and these accidents are preventable. Weapon safety begins with you. Don't assume you're an expert with all weapons because you carried an M4 or M9 during a deployment. When you're handling any weapons, privately owned or issued, make sure you know that weapon's safety features and capabilities. Read the owner's manual and sign up for a class. Remember, never point a weapon at anything or anyone you don't intend to shoot. This applies even if you know a weapon is unloaded. Many soldiers have lost their lives to what they believe were unloaded weapons. Everyone needs to know, follow, and enforce weapon safety standards. If you see someone mishandling a weapon, say something. You may just save a life. Remember to thank weapon safety.
Treat every weapon as if it's loaded.
Handle every weapon with care.
Identify the target before you fire.
Never point your muzzle at anything you do not intend to shoot.
Keep your weapon on safe and your finger off the trigger until you intend to fire.
Shoot straight, stay safe. Army safe is Army strong.